told the choir this on Monday, or Tuesday, when we got our first rehearsal of this piece, and excuse me for, you know, popping here. But we're playing this piece in memory of a friend of mine who passed away recently, and his memorial service was today up in Ocala, and of course I could not be there because of my commitments here, and so so we're doing this. This is for me to say thank you to Dwayne Hendon, who's a terrific guy, terrific supporter of Stetson University, terrific supporter of the Stetson Trombone program, a wonderful musician, a wonderful teacher, and a wonderful person. So I'm going to miss him.